Namaskar. I'm Dr. Pinkishe and I want to talk to you about something very important. Coronavirus. It has become a matter of grave concern and everyone is talking about it. Yes, it is serious, but I want you to relax. Give me your complete attention for the next few minutes and you could save yourself and your loved ones from getting infected. So, what is coronavirus or COVID-19? As it is also called. It is a contagious virus that causes respiratory infection. It can be easily transferred from one human to another. Now, first of all, we need to understand how the coronavirus spreads. There are three major ways how this happens. Firstly, it spreads through the air by coughing and sneezing. Secondly, when you come in close personal contact with someone who is infected by either touching or shaking hands with that person. And lastly, by touching any object that has the virus on its surface and then touching your eyes, mouth or nose without washing your hands. An important thing you need to know here is that either show no symptoms at all or difficulty in breathing, coughing, a running nose, a general feeling of not being well, or even pneumonia. An infected person could take up to 14 days to actually begin showing any kind of symptoms. So now the question arises as to how you can prevent yourself from getting infected. When you see someone coughing, having a running nose, or sneezing, move away from the person. A distance of half a meter to 2 meters will keep you safe from getting infected by the large droplets in the air. You could even wear a mask yourself or ask the infected person to wear one. But in general, it would be a good idea to stay away from crowded places because it is very difficult to know who could be infected around you. However, sometimes infection from a sick person could get transferred to a healthy person. Now, if you touch any of these infected objects and then touch your face, like your eyes, mouth, nose, and you could catch the infection. The virus can last for up to 48 hours on different objects. So, it would be good to follow 5 important precautions to get rid of the virus. The first and the best way would be to wash your hands very nicely with soap as many times as you possibly can. Here you may ask me, Dr. Pinkishe, what do you mean by wash very nicely? Well, washing hands does not mean just applying soap and washing it off with water. You need to do a lot better than just that. Let me tell you, apply soap nicely and rub it in the back of your hands, between the fingers, and don't forget, under the nails too. Keep rubbing nicely and gently and take approximately 20 seconds because that is exactly the time you need to wash your hands very nicely. Got it? Let's move on. As you cough, cover your mouth with a disposable tissue or use a mask. Remember to discard the used mask immediately in a waste bin. Don't wear a mask for more than 1 day as bacteria begins to build up on using it over a long period of time. I very strongly recommend that you should strictly avoid coming in contact with people who are sick, showing the symptoms I discussed earlier. Do not share personal items, utensils, food, and even towels. Above all, avoid touching your eyes, mouth, and nose after having been to any public place. And last but not the least, seek instant medical advice if you feel sick or uncomfortable in any way. So that was all the information I had on coronavirus. This is me, your friend Dr. Pinkishe, saying goodbye, wishing you all good health. Take care and stay safe.